the pirates who came for us. We must be quiet, otherwise we'll be.
I just woke up at 7 a.m. to go to a lake. I don't even know why. Let's grab all my stuff and go.
Give me your forever, or at least just for a while. Give me never ending, or at least give me a mile. Give me happiness, or at least give me a smile. Give me forever for a while.
I hate this forest. Not the forest itself, but I'm like, okay, this is all right. But near the coast, that lake, man, it's just horrible there. There's loud music blasting a couple hundred yards away, but since we're near the water, it is very loud. There's trash virtually everywhere, and overall, the forest is all right. The coast is horrible. It smells pretty nice here, so I don't know.
Or at least just peace of mind, give me closure. Or at least a phone call, give me forever for a while. Give me forever for a while.
Yeah, a caterpillar just climbed on me. Best experience of my life. 10 out of 10 would recommend.
Swear to God, I'm a sinner in a church.
Yeah, but on the scale from 1 to 10, how horrible is the forest?
9. I said it. Okay.
Ten.
Oh, there.
No.
That makes nothing. Shut.
I'm back home. Luckily, today's gonna be a little bit more exciting than yesterday, and I have to go and train my sister now. Ugh.
I'm also a pro tennis player, something that I haven't really talked about in my previous vlog. I couldn't really practice due to my surgery. I guess best I can do right now is train my sister.
She's
the future number one tennis player in the world. Beautiful day in Kyiv today. A little bit windy, actually quite windy. But let's hope the mic handles it well. Right now I'm on my way to see my mate. Probably gonna go downtown. You know, Independence Day is coming up, so there's a lot of stuff going on down there.
A curse should've learned from you.
Oh my goodness, guys. It's here again. Yeah, I'm pretty sure it just lives here. Yo, what's good, homie? I'm gonna name him Carl. See ya, Carl.
Swear to God. I'm a sinner in a church burning up in flames.
Yeah, we just discovered a whole new mall that I have never seen before. What is this place? This is the closest place to my house. It's not a small, I mean, it's a small mall from what I think it is. Holy shit, it's huge.
Swear to God, should've learned and never fuck with.
Hello and welcome to our roof.
What?
The roof that we legally own. Stop.
Ah.
Подожди, мы должны Даню congratulate, когда он поднимется.
Типа. Welcome to the cum roof. This is the cum roof.
This is the blocks that Sasha ripped with his ass.
Epic snack. What is going on over there? It's the pirates. They're here for us. Pirates. The pirates have came for us. We must remain quiet. Otherwise, we're gonna... You're caught.
You're forever, or at least just for a while. Give me never ending, or at least give me a mile. Give me happiness, or at least give me a smile. Give me forever.
Come on, Sasha, you can do it. Pave the way, put your ass into it.
Данил, какие ваши ощущения после этой тусы?
Саня на жопа очень маленькая. Все.
Right now we are on our way to the lake to make a time lapse because apparently these are popular in vlogging. I don't even know why Casey Neustadt made them popular. The grass here is literally is taller than me. Look. And I'm on my feet fully. The sunset is so beautiful here. I used to go here in the autumn. That's the problem.
Let's set the camera somewhere here. Just look at this. This is
extremely beautiful. And I cannot put my camera anywhere here because if I put it down, it's gonna be just this. That's bad. I found a place here and it's pretty hidden. Ah, there's so much poisonous, whatever the leaves are called. Oh my gosh, it hurts. Oh my gosh. Forever for a while, give me forever for a while. Quit acting like a baby. Or at least less like a child, give me serenity. Or at least just peace of mind. So right now I'm heading back home. As usual, I'm just gonna grab a bike real quick here. And yeah, that time lapse was a pain in the ass to film. But yeah, everything for you guys.
This was an exhausting day. Whew. I can't even remember what I filmed today. I was kind of experimenting with the vlog today. I tried a little bit more of cinematic content along with my vlog. So let's see how that turns out. Thank y'all for watching. I'll catch you next one. Give me closure, or at least a phone call. Give me forever for a while. Give me forever for a while. Hey, swear to God, I'm a sinner in a church burning up for you.